On the outside, he's shown the biggest fight, and that's what's given us the biggest thrive to get him through this. And it's heartbreaking knowing that the doctors, just because they can't find a diagnosis, think it's okay to come into me and mum and say, well, we can't find an answer, so I think it's time that we give up on Alfie.